Once upon a time, there was a gym called the Dungeon, and in that gym was a Dungeon Master. The Dungeon Master had two disciples, Henny Rock and Big Will. He trained them both day and night, but the two grew jealous of one another. So a challenge was laid for the number two spot. Whosoever could lift their goal weight or closest to it would become the number two into Continental Dungeon Champion.